most politically independent and the most digitally fluent in our history, is also on record as being the most optimistic about our future. And I'm here to tell you that you are right to be optimistic.